Exiled Tibetan monks are using sand to share their culture with the upstate. The monks are creating a mandala sand painting in the theater lobby of the Chapman Cultural Center. They had to go through 4 to 5 hours of training just to learn how to do this. The monks use metal funnels to create the art, which is used to shape the earth and all its inhabitants. There are lectures happening this week to help explain the culture. These monks are part of the mystical art of Tibet.
We are learning from different people and the different groups and the organizations many different things. And at the same time, we are giving them to some sort of new taste of, you know, we the Tibetans have a new unique culture, and which is very much embedded in compassion and loving kindness and patience and mutual respect.
Friday afternoon, the monks will deconstruct the art during a ceremony.